So Jeff Bush, one of the trombone players, did a jazz improvisation clinic. And, you know, I went to it. What I love about jazz is you're always learning. And I said, you know, I want to see if I can learn something. Well, he called up three musicians from high school. And I met this guy. I heard him. I said, one of the things Jeff said is sound is one of the most important things. Because like one of the guys that was playing tonight, his sound was unbelievable. He could have been playing wrong notes and I would have loved to hear him. So anyways, I met Spencer McNeil. He's a sophomore from Marion Center. And what a great sound he had. He's going to use my tenor. It's a Mark VI vintage horn, you know. He said he likes it. So he's going to play with us on Herbie Hancock's Cantalope Island.
Thank you.
Spencer McNeil. You'll hear a lot from him. Yeah, we're going to have to start going to Marion Center's jazz concerts. Yeah, Spencer McNeil.